yung istorya ng game siguro, yung depensa. Every time na we limit our opponents under 88 points, we have a big chance of winning the game. So yung mga talo namin, like sa yung out of town namin against Reynoshine, we allowed Reynoshine to score 100 plus points. So I think yun yung ano, yun yung basehan ngayon, yung ang depensa namin. Yes, oh, kasi they play very physical eh, and you know, siguro medyo matagal lang naka-adjust yung mga players ko, but the second half nga, and sabi ko lang sa kanila, we experienced the playoffs last season, and yun yung laro ngayon. So kailangan lang namin siguro talagang magkaroon ng proper mindset na we need to play and execute on both ends. Si Paul, hindi pa rin siya 100%, but malaking tulong sa amin because yung presence lang ni Paul, malaking tulong na sa amin. Eh. Plus yung kanyang basketball IQ, so yun yung malaking bagay. So nakatulong talaga yung presence niya, yung leadership ni Paul.